there. This is Emily Otto, Corporate Rebel, and I'm coming at you today to give you some quick beauty and inspiration about what to do when you've lost your spark. If you're working that corporate job and you're thinking to yourself, where did my joy go? Where did my spark go? How do I get it back? You're not alone. You're not alone at all. I had that thought 5 years ago and then kept going to the same darn day jobs anyways. But I learned a lot over that time about how to do things differently. And part of that starts with giving 75% or less to your day job. So stop giving them all of your energy and attention. They're not giving it to you. And start focusing on yourself. Start focusing on personal development and growth. Learning different tricks, tips, and tools to get you where you want to be. And if you're not sure where that is yet, that's okay. Just start by following a breadcrumb and let that trail lead you to the next thing. So what did you used to love when you were a kid? What lights you up? What do you enjoy seeing, watching, reading, doing? And just start to consume things that nourish your soul, that make you feel good. Simply start there and let that thread pull you through and help you weave a full tapestry someday of quitting your job and doing what you want to do and doing something that lights up your soul and nourishes your heart. I hope you're having a wonderful day and take care.